the front of the house is intentionally kind of very subtle. It's just kind of understated. You don't see much from the front. You walk up, there's an entry courtyard. As you move through the courtyard door, things open up into a great exterior space. Kind of a nice transitional zone. Thank you.